what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Tay from the South. Southside Tay, whatever y'all want to call me. Back again with another video, and today I'm doing my first mod, my first real mod on the car. Going down to the Southside. Bam. Yeah. Going down to the Southside to get my first real mod done on the car. And y'all stay tuned, man. This shit finna be dope as fuck, you know. I don't know a lot of Northside folks with this shit, but I mean, then again, it's pretty common too, so I don't give a fuck. Anyway, I'm finna goddamn do this shit big as fuck, so like I said, y'all stay tuned to this shit. Let's get to it. You dig what I'm saying? We finally made it down here to Dreams Motorsports Elite. Waiting on my guy Mucho. Actually, he just pulled up.
Justin.
Hey, you from the South Side? You from around here?
I'm actually from Macon, bro.
Oh, you from Macon? Okay. Oh shit. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. A mid muffler delete. That was it. With the nice rims on it too. That's the brass rims, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Hey man, that FA green is something stupid. That shit nice. Yeah, hey, that shit go hard. And it's crazy because my roommate, he got a 2018 Dodge Challenger RT.
Yeah.
His shit sound ferocious, just like that too.
You could do a lot with that V8, just even with having just a regular RT.
Nah, fact. Know what I'm saying? When he did it, I said, God damn, his shit sound louder than mine.
See, and that's like my homeboy got a ScatPack. He's named Thompson. And he was telling me the same shit. I was like, man, you go get that shit done. That's 6.4.
Hey.
That shit gonna take the hell off.
Exactly. And that's what I'm gonna do. It's just, I've been stuck on doing the mid muffler or just doing the whole exhaust system, period.
Yeah,
with me, I'm kind of a bougie nigga in a way. Like, if I'm gonna do some shit, I'm gonna go all out with it, you know?
Yeah, I
feel. So that's just how I am. I don't know why. Just like I told myself, my first car is gonna be a brand new one.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, you always got people saying, why would you do that? You know, you gonna waste all that? Man, fuck all that. If I want a new car, I'm gonna get a brand new fucking car. Whew, she look good too. All black on black on. Stupid right now. Hey, they real deal up here, no cap. This the owner's car right here. He a cool dude. My guy Mucho car right here. Don't worry. Yes, sir. Shit out here going crazy. If you from the South Side, you've been down here multiple times. You drove past this. That's Tara Boulevard right there. All the time when I was a kid, I used to pass by this shop all the fucking time. This shop has been here for a long, long, long time. I don't know if it was under the same management or not, but this shit has been here for a long ass time. And it's crazy because now I'm gonna get my car work done here. So I'm excited. Hope y'all excited because I'm excited as fuck right now. I did.
Boy, this shit banging.
Got the whole bumper taken off. It probably gonna be the last time y'all see this shit like that.
So like what most people say.
You still got your stock shit at the bottom. You still got your stock air intake. Where the air comes up. Supposed to hit up here. Hit up there from those and there. But I might change this shit out. I might just go ahead and do it where my snorkels actually do work. And what you basically do, you move this, you change this part out, take all this out. Well, you can actually keep that, but you change all that out, and now you have a new vent that goes right there. That way it comes in right here behind the headlight and goes in right there. But that's whenever I change this. I am gonna change this. I haven't found which one I like yet, but I'm gonna change that. I'm gonna show y'all what he did with that headlight in a minute. That shit dope. Nobody doing anything right now. That shit gonna look good when you get down with it too. Got the fenders off over there, got the upper head light right there. Southside, we going up, bro. We going all the way to go up. I gotta get my boy Rio out here. Gotta get my boy Zoe out here. Now let them do some work and shit to his car, to their cars and shit. This is something I've always wanted to do. Like Mopar or no car, like legit. Like I don't see how you can head on a Charger, head on Challengers. And I understand why, because a lot of people say, okay, a lot of car guys, there's different sides to the car game. You got people who just like visual effects. You got people who actually like to race, like actually mod their car, put shit in their engine, make that shit fast, take it to the strip, and actually race that home. Me, I'm a little bit of both. I want my car to look good, but I also want the speed, you know, how fast the shit it is. So with a lot of people, god damn, look at that.
And I started thinking to myself, man, what did he do to make them niggas that mad?
Click always fucking with somebody, boy. But so with a lot of people, when they talk shit about Dodge or whatever, you know, especially like they certain engine teams, like okay, with a 392 for instance, you can't really put a supercharger or a turbo on it just because of the type of pistons that's in it. You're gonna blow the goddamn engine up. You know, the pistons are kind of weak. So unless you change the piston, you really gotta do a whole complete engine rebuild kind of sort of for that shit to work. With me, I don't plan on putting no turbo or no supercharger in my ScatPack. I mean, I really don't. Like I said, the most I'm probably gonna do, long two headers, I might get a cam, cause I like the way the cam should sound. So I might get a cam, but long two headers and I'm changing the whole exhaust. It's probably the most I'm gonna do. You know, she's more so, not a daily driver, but a pleasure kind of driver. Like when I just feel like, you know, getting out stunting, that's what she's gonna be for. So I'm all the visual effects slash performance. That's just me. A lot of people, they performance, you know, they want the shit to go fast. They want the shit, you know, fucking 9 second type car type shit, which is cool. I don't knock it. I like that shit too. But right now it's just visual with me. You know, that shit costs. Shit costs money. You know, until I move out of my apartment and get my own spot or get a house where I can actually work on my car, that's different. But anyway, a little rant right there, but. Updated on his work. So as you can see, got the LEDs right here. RGB flow, RGBW flow. And basically what he did was he didn't put it directly on my DRL lights. He got it. Well, I still got those. You still see the DRL lights. I just modified a little bit to where it's slightly above the DRLs. So I still got the DRLs. And you know, I still got lights, other cuff lights. So I think that's pretty dope that he was able to do that. And you definitely see, you
little bit better than here tomorrow. Right there, still got to be on here. Got done with that one, then gotta do this one. Then I gotta do the fog lights. And they still connected to the bumper.
Hey man, so my boy pulled up on me while I'm up here at the shop. Now they still working on my shit.
Hold on, man, say what's up with my YouTubers.
You know I'm a goddamn celebrity, but I know what the fuck going on.
He not.
Oh, you say YouTube, but I can't be cussing on YouTube?
Yes, you can.
Oh, shit.
I'll blurb it out, you know.
Beep, beep. I'm bleeping shit out. Bleep, bleep.
What can I say? It's a surprise. I can't tell y'all that. It's a surprise for the people. You did what I'm saying?
He just don't know. I'm finna rob his ass.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Yeah, okay.
He might
see?
Be my brother, but
see?
I'm
see? Ass. This is wrong with folks on the south side. I always talking about robbing somebody. Look, but I ain't gonna bust a girl. That's crazy.
Got it! I got 50 on my neck. Another dub on my wrist. I got 20 in my ear. When I talk my shit, that's empty. Waiting on me,
on
me.
Got that baby daddy's hating on me. Then we're gonna have that. It's gonna go over there. Go right there. So then they show up on the hood school right there. Got that. Then I already got the frog lights working. Man, as y'all can see, my boy definitely done that a hell of a job. That shit was stupid. That shit was stupid as hell. Definitely shout out my guy at Dream Motorsport, man. My guy Mucho right here.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, man. My guy right here, like I said, he bust his ass on my car, bro.
Super GOAT.
Yeah, man, the GOAT right here. Big GOAT right there. I'm going to put all the information in the link in the description below. Appreciate you, my guy. You been out here busting your ass too, G. I ain't even going to cap. All right, man, hey, that's it for this video, man. Y'all been with me all fucking day. But we finally got this shit done. We got this shit. Hey man, I'm excited as fuck. I don't know why, cause that shit go dumb hard. So hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, man. You know, comment. Let me know what y'all wanna see, what y'all don't wanna see. And again, I appreciate all the love. I appreciate all the feedback, all that. Tell them, man, your boy Tay from the South is out this guy, and we gone.
Oh yeah, oh boy, this shit banging.